Thanks. Sid gets some candy. They have candy too.
Yeah, this
candy. It doesn't sound very good right now.
Yeah, it's 10. I thought you'd want some first.
You better hurry, because then I'm thinking about
it. Okay. Be careful.
Huntington Beach Marina, Thousand Valley, both Sal, Newport Harbor, and Edison. Underway here in our first leg of the 4x400. Thousand Valley and both Sal, both with entry times at 3:20. Eight on the opening leg for Fountain Valley, 52-2 on Los Alamitos, and that's where they're ready right now. 1-2, Marina third, and Huntington moving into fourth, or Preston Edison into fourth. Fountain Valley, Los Al, Marina, Huntington, and then Edison. .9 on the leg for Fountain Valley and 50.7 on the leg for Los Alamitos. Fountain Valley holding on to the lead, Los Al second. Marina continues to run third. Huntington fourth and Edison closing the gap. And with 200 to go, Los Al trying to run down Fountain Valley. And they're closing that distance down in the turn. Fountain Valley and Los Al coming down the home straightaway and going into the anchor leg. And our teams are about to battle for the last 450 meters here. Woo! 51 flat on Fountain Valley, 51-3 on Los Alamitos as they continue to run 1-2. Los Alamitos looking to make a move on the backstretch. Marina holding on to their third position. Huntington Beach and Edison doing battle for fourth and fifth. And Los Alamitos by back into second. Fountain Valley and Los Al with under 100 meters to go now as they enter the straightaway. Fountain Valley and Los Al. Los Al, and they're finishing that order. 49-5 on the anchor leg for Fountain Valley. Marina will take third. Edison fourth and Huntington Beach fifth. Fountain Valley 3:23.40. Los Alamitos 3:23.52. Marina 3:32.39.